You just got a drone. Yay! But you're wondering, do I need to register my drone? And do I need a pilot's license? Coming up. Okay, all right. In this video, I'm sharing with you four things. One, do you need to register your drone or not? And how do you go about doing that? And as of 2021, what's this whole trust exam thing about and who needs to take it? And lastly, do I need a pilot's license? And your girl is gonna keep it super simple and just what you need to know. Cause yo, I'm Christine and this is Drone with CL. I think drones are so fun and so easy. And I'm here to help you get so fly, so fast. So let's dive straight in with who needs to register their drone. There's really two questions you need to ask yourself. The first one is, am I flying for fun or am I flying to make money? And the second question to ask yourself is, what size drone do you have? Because the mini is exempt. That's why this drone is kind of an awesome drone to have. So if you have the mini and you're just flying for fun, bam! This video ends for you here. Maybe jump to the trust exam part, it's up to you. But that's why this drone's kind of awesome. It did that loophole thingy, yeah. I mean, you can register it if you want to, but you don't have to. But what if you don't have the mini? You have one of the bigger drones, like the Mavic Air, the Mavic Pro drones, the bigger drones. Then you do need to register your drone, because it's all about the size, baby. We registering today? Yeah, we're registering today. Yeah. All right, where do we go to register our drone? Go to the government website. There are plenty of places that want to scam you and take yo money. But go to the FAA website, link in the description below, and you just gotta make sure you're inputting your serial number. Takes a couple of minutes. $5 will get you hollering for 3 years on your registration. Ooh, side note, you're supposed to take that registration number and actually put it on your drone. I love the Pilot Institute, and totally for free, they will print stickers for you. So link in the description below if you want to check them out. Awesome guys over there. All right, it's all about trust, baby. Let's talk about the trust exam, and look at this little piece of paper. And who needs to take this recreational UAS safety test? Everybody. Everybody needs to take it. This is new as of 2021. And if you're wondering all the questions that everyone asks me, what are the basic drone rules I need to know? Can I fly there? What are the laws? Blah, blah, blah. This exam, which you cannot fail because you read and then you do this little online exam thingy and they don't let you move on until you put the right answer. But that's trust. Ooh, I gotta interrupt. If you're getting some value out of this video, cheers that like button, consider subscribing, and tell me in the comments below where you are at. Are you just brand new? Are you just getting started? Do you have a drone? Which drone? I want to know. All right, let's keep going. All right, team, let's talk about the drone pilot's license. And the question you need to ask yourself is, are you making money from your drone? That could mean I'm taking amazing photos and videos and I'm going to sell them. It could also mean I have a YouTube channel and I monetize it and I have my drone footage in there. Those are just two examples. I have a full video walking you through what you need to know to pass the Part 107 exam, but at a high level, the things you need to know, this is a remote pilot small unmanned aircraft system license. That is different than learning to just fly a drone. You are technically a pilot. So the exam, which is 60 questions, costs around $175. You take the exam at a local testing facility, usually at the smaller airports. You must pass with a 70%. It's relatively difficult. It's not something that you can just pass without studying, but it teaches you pilot stuff, not really drone stuff. I hate studying. I studied with the Pilot Institute. Took me less than 2 weeks, maybe around 10 days to study with them. I didn't read a single thing. I passed the exam in 20 minutes and I got a 95%. But I love those guys. Link in the description below for that video and more info about becoming a pilot and learning with them. I'm Christine. I'm here to make drones super easy. I got so many helpful things to help you out with drones. Check the description. There's a lot of fun stuff in there. And I will see you in the next one. Ciao.